exam. Lord knows, ain't time to play no more. Let's go. Listen.
You crazy for this one?
Man, this is what gets to me. The object, the imagery. People claiming they woke, but they snoring, stuck in a sinful sleep. It's all deception, in need of correction. Crooked roads, but crooked ways, yet we all need some direction. But somehow them dreams ain't always what they seem. Nightmares inside the slumber that plundered through the inception. The youth subjected to this, so how we protect them when we're neglecting the fact that we're wrapped inside this connection. 5G's in them streams is instantaneous, so now they got a front row seat to all this heinousness. Thirsty for fame, it's just clout chasers awaiting this moment that they feel chosen, not knowing that it's just brainlessness. You drop a seed in their ear, but they don't hear it. The walking dead ain't for the head and take the spirit. Little nauseated at this hype that little Nas created, and that was nasty Nas, but that ain't Escobar related, no. Lord knows how appropriate, how only the Lord knows how they appropriate their brokenness. But when that wound is off of your eyes, you ain't surprised. You just focus in and notice how they rope them in like cowboys on an old town road with a broke down soul. So it's sold in exchange for the flames as it all unfolds through the scrolls and ancient scriptures. It all starts to paint a picture, knowing the end. So I'll play the victim, just play the victor. Expensive taste, but salvation is cheap. It costs you nothing, pay attention for free. Instead of walking in purpose, you'd rather walk with someone blood on your sneaks. But history repeats, so how you unique, it gets deep. Satan can't give you life despite the lies that he speak, and God's the reason that your heart even beats. So understand that it's just the fault of man. If Jesus Christ is the lamb, I'm just trying to be the goat inside the land of the sheep, being led to the slaughter, mother, sister, and daughter. That's why I keep my eye on the spirit, son, and the father. Looking for Sprite to quench your thirst instead of living water. Build your foundation on the rock. You won't need brick and mortar. It's torture in the culture that pushes you to comparison. Social media feeding the stories to paint the narrative. Add your suggestions, make us question our inheritance. There'll always be a time your heart into your Nancy Kerrigan. Meaning there's always a demon facing the seraphim. And dark and light don't always mean who got the fairest skin. Tempers flaring, immoralities are wearing thin. We all see life different, but whose eyes are you staring in? Is that a throne or a chair to him? Is that love or is it force when they cheer for him? Think of my family and my homies that ain't saved. In the manner that they behave may seem brave, but I'm actually really scared for them. So say a prayer cause I care for them. Send them a text and let them know that I'm there for them. Cause I ain't perfect at the time I was there with them. But the difference is my mind is open, I'm more aware than them. Praying that the fruit I bear is preparing them for salvation one day I can share with them. But you live and you learn. I pray you do so you don't have to burn. Lord knows. Simba.